Did you see what color her hair was? Or her eyes?
Well, how do I explain it?
What was the expression on her face?
You're kidding.
Sorry about that. I like to keep it on the down low, because the place has sort of a sinister past to it.
Why didn't you say anything about that before?
Sometimes, though, when you least expect it, you'll get a tiny glimpse of another reality seeping into yours.
Whatever, you totally lost me.